Hi guys, in this video I'm going to talk about single layer feed forward network. In artificial neural network there are mainly three classes of network, that is single layer feed forward network, multi layer feed forward network and recurrent network. In this video we are going to talk about single layer feed forward network. This type of network comprises of two layer, namely the input layer and the output layer. In single layer feed forward network we have generally two layers, that is first input layer and second is the output layer. Input layer neurons receive the input signals and output layer neurons receive the output signals. That is, we have this two types of layers. First is the input layer and second is the output layer. This input layer receives the signals, this input layer receives the input signal and this output layer receives the output signals. The synaptic links carrying the weight connect every input neurons to output neurons, but not vice versa. That is, every neurons will connect to every other neurons in the output layer. That is, if we are having this first neuron in the input layer, then it will have the synaptic weight from x1 to y1, x1 to y2, x1 to y3 and so on. This means the synaptic links carrying the weight connects every input neurons to output neurons. That is, every input neuron will be connected to every output neurons, but not vice versa. That is, our output layer neurons will be not connected to the input layer neurons. That is, we don't have any links from output towards input layer. Such type of network is called feed forward network in type or acyclic in nature. As this is not having any connection from output layer to input layer, so this graph is only a acyclic graph in representation. If we are having any from output layer to input layer any connections or any links, then we can call it as a cyclic graph. But in single layer feed forward network we have only links from input layer to the output layer. Now one thing comes in the mind, since this layer is having two layers, that is input layer and the output layer, then why this layer is termed as single layer feed forward network? Because only the output layer performs the computation. That is, despite the two layers, the network is termed single layer since it is the output layer that alone which performs computation. We have the two layer, that is input layer and the output layer, but only the output layer performs the computation. Whichever the weight it receives, that suppose our output neuron y1 receives signals from x1, x2, x3 and xi and so on. So now this only output layer performs the computation. So that's why it is called single layer feed forward network. So this was all single layer feed forward network. Thank you.